This video is presented by digiindiaedu.com. Today we are presenting the first wonder of the world, Christ the Redeemer. Christ the Redeemer is a statue of Jesus Christ in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. From 1931 until 2010, it was the largest Art Deco statue in the world. It is 30 meters, that is 98 feet tall. It sits on a 8 meters, that is 26 feet pedestal on the peak of the 700 meter, that is 2300 feet tall Corcovado mountain. The statue overlooks the city. The first electric railway in Brazil was built in the late 1800s. At that time, people would go to the top of the Corcovado mountain to enjoy the panoramic view of the city below. Construction started in 1926 and it took 5 years. During that time, workers balanced themselves on scaffolds with no safety equipment. It was risky work, but during the entire construction period, no workers were killed. Many regarded that as a miracle. The statue was finished in 1931. It was built to celebrate the 100-year anniversary of Brazil's independence from Portugal. The statue was built in France by the sculptor Paul Landvesky. He never came to Rio to see the sculpture in place. The statue underwent a $4 million renovation in 2010. Since then, it has been damaged by lightning at least 2 times. Repairs in 2014 added more lightning rods to prevent future damage from lightning. The statue is maintained by the archaeologists of Rio de Janeiro. That's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. We are going to present the second wonder of the world very soon. Thank you for watching us.